Markus Gordalausi.
Did you love that?
Father Gabriele Amorth. On the night of June 4th, you performed an exorcism.
That was not an exorcism. The majority of cases do not require an exorcism.
98% are recommended by him to doctors and psychiatrists.
The other 2%, I call it evil.
We have more questions for you, Father Amorth.
You have a problem with me? You talk to my boss, the Pope.
There is a case that needs your attention.
Bring me the priest.
I'm here to help, Julia.
Wrong priest!
Take caution. There are secrets buried there.
He's about to conceal.
The church has fought against this demon before. The Vatican covered it up. We need to find out why.
You've been played. You took the bait.
Whatever you do, you only do because God allows it.
Did he allow that?
Imagine what could happen if the devil possessed the soul of the Pope's exorcist.
Who will defend you?
My faith does not require defense.